Last Sunday, we went to the Angels game, a home game against the Atlanta Braves. And the night before, we worked on some signs for the girls to hold up. And there's Emma on the left and Eliza on the right. And they're on TV, Fox Sports West. That's their grandmother Nana's on the right there with the blue hat. I'm on the left with the Indiana Jones hat and the glasses. That's Emma bobbing her head saying, "Let's go, Angels." And the Angels won the game. I think it was 4-1. That was the final score.